So guys, I've been doing some research and digging up some pretty interesting stuff. So as you can see on the screen right now, I've come to RobloxLeaks.com, I scroll down and I see this. Death egg. And guys, that egg gives me the heebie-jeebies. And it got me thinking, is this egg going to be an egg that could end Pet Simulator? Like, what could possibly be inside of it? Could this guy be inside of it? And will it be the tier 19 egg? Like, I'm so confused. Like, when you look at it, it looks so flipping scary. Guys, this egg has got me worried about the future of Pet Simulator. Like, I already know there's going to be aliens. I know there's gonna be dinosaurs. I know so much already. But what I don't know is what the heck the death egg is going to bring. And maybe it has something to do with the coming very soon section. Like, maybe they're going to open it and there will be a death chest or something like that. I really don't know. But guys, I'm kind of worried. I gotta be honest, I haven't seen Rexploit in a while. That's just not like him. I just hope he has nothing to do with this death egg. But guys, today we have two goals in mind. One is to announce my new giveaway, which will be happening in just a couple of days. And the other one is to open 100 eggs to hopefully get myself a flipping agony. And guys, I will trade everything for an agony. But yeah, let's see if we can get one. So usually I'm quite unlucky. For those of you that have seen my videos before, you know that I suck so bad at getting flipping eggs. Like, I'm such a dum-dum. A magic fox. All I've ever wanted since I was a little girl was an agony, and I just can't seem to get one no matter what I do. It really sucks, but guys, I need one. It's gotten to the point now where if I don't get one, I'm gonna throw my toys out the pram. Like, I'm gonna get so mad, I'm probably gonna go over and kick my wardrobe. Also, guys, for those of you that don't know, I have a lot of perks. Like, literally, if you look at all the perks I've bought, I've got the 2x, the 20x, I've got the 5x, I've got everything, okay? And even with all of that, I still have never got an agony. Like, I've opened so many different eggs, like thousands of eggs, and I do not have an agony. So when I see people out there with agonies, I'm just like, how? It doesn't make sense to me. Also, guys, it's nearly Christmas, and that's kind of crazy to think this year I'm gonna be away for Christmas. I just got a Hydra. But yeah, this will be my first ever time away from home for Christmas, which is kind of scary. Like, what the heck am I doing? But don't worry, guys, videos will be scheduled to be uploaded, so there will be videos for you guys. I know it kind of sucks. If any updates come out, I'm not gonna be able to play them, which sucks so flipping bad. But obviously, I'm gonna, you know, try my best. Also, it's kind of weird when you join private servers, because obviously, like, no one else can join you, and usually so many people will just join in. Though, to be honest, it's probably better people don't join in, because if they come in and see me raging over the fact that I haven't got an agony, that would be pretty bad. What I do know is one day, somewhere over the rainbow, I'm gonna be a rich agony owner. I'm gonna have, like, one agony, one dark matter spike, because I'll be giving everything else away. I just want one of these, one agony, and I will be good. And not that agony. I'm not talking about the possessed agony, not the Shadow Cali agony, you dum-dums. I don't want that one. He was weird, and I'm scared of him. But yeah, I want my own agony, like, really badly, because they're, like, the rarest pet in the game by, like, far. Like I said, I've found hundreds of Hydras. If you look, I've given away Hydras, and I've got rainbow Hydras. I've probably got gold Hydras somewhere. Okay, I don't have any. I do. I have a gold Hydra, see? Like, I've got so many Hydras. I do not want Hydras. I would trade all of my Hydras in right now for one agony. That's how important it is to me to get agony, but I kind of want to do it by myself. I don't just want some, you know, flipping Randy to come and give me a dum-dum. That's not how a real champ gets a dum-dum. That's not how a real champ gets a flipping agony. For a second then, I thought that was an agony because it's quite big on the screen. I just assumed, you know, it would be, like, similar because agony's got wings and it's quite big. Get out of here, you dum-dums. I don't want no aesthetic cat. Oh, Hydra. Ooh, Hydra. And I'm only joking. I don't want your Hydra, you punk. Also, guys, this game is probably so outdated for you, but this is a flipping pre-record, you dum-dums. And because this isn't, like, breaking news, I'm probably gonna upload this video, like, later. You know, when I'm away. But yeah, let me know your thoughts down below on the flipping death egg. Like, is it gonna be here in tier 19? Is it gonna be, like, you know, like, in the next stage? Is it coming in the very soon section? Like, is there more, like, a tier 20 egg? I'm so confused. I don't know how many eggs they're gonna put up here. I can't imagine too many more. Maybe, like, one or two would only fit in here. Yeah, like, one would probably fit in at most. But if they can't, and they can't get 20 in here, they might even put them up the side. I don't know. But what I do know is once they've done that, then hopefully in the coming very soon section, they will bring them in there. And I really like the idea of the death chest. That would be so flipping cool. But, like, what kind of pets will be hatched from a death egg. Like, obviously you'll have, like, a better version of the Grim Reaper egg. Maybe some skeletons or something. I really don't know. But anyway, we just opened 40 eggs. Let's open another 60 and see if we actually get an Agony. Like, guys, how many eggs should you have to open before you get Agony? I think maybe 1,000. Well, I've opened like 5,000 and I still don't have it, which is so unfair. Like, I want to cry every time I think about it. But I'm telling you, determination will pay off. One day, I'm going to have that pet and I will have got it myself. And I know a lot of you guys are struggling to get them too, because I saw in the Discord server that they run for big games that loads of people are trying to trade for Agonies. So they've got to be like insanely rare, but I can't seem to get them and it's going to make me cry. I was hoping that having Iron Biggest Boss out would help me with my luck, but apparently he didn't. So I'm going to put him back and continue just like this. You know, it's kind of funny they have this spaceship and we only use it to get to the moon, right? Somehow they land it on the moon like perfectly. And that's what's getting me thinking about this alien update, guys. Maybe, just maybe, the next step is to go to another planet. And that would be pretty cool. If every single section along this pathway here was like a different planet, that would be so cool. Like, you had like Pluto, Uranus, Mercury, Venus. Oh, that would be amazing. You could have pets for each one. Oh, we could have the alien pets. We could have the Grim Reaper pet from the death egg. We could have the flipping dinosaur eggs. Apparently, this is full of dinosaurs. There's a Chocosaurus just over in the candy land. And there's literally so much more to be discovered, which is why I'm so excited. When the flip are they doing this update? But yeah, currently right now, this game is update 13. Guys, you dum-dums. And I don't know what's happened since, but I'm hoping everything that I have predicted is coming out or read about or seen about or anything. I also really hope they do a giant penguin. That would be so flipping cool for a pet. I would love a giant penguin. I would probably get that. Like, if they sell a giant penguin, I'm probably going to buy that. Like, that is my sort of pet. Guys, I think more importantly, rather than worry about new pets, they need to do the coming very soon section. They need to get a few more places open. You know, like, at least 5. Just do a smashing update, like a big update, and get 5 new places open at the end. Because, like, I feel like this game has kind of hit a plateau. It's kind of come to a point now where people need the next step. And we're like, all we can do is attack a golden chest, which, for people with the huge cat now, it's just too easy. Like, if you haven't seen my other video of the huge cat, you should go and probably check it out. You will see that these things have 9, like, billion power, and they can literally destroy that golden chest in, like, 2 seconds flat. Like, it's ridiculous. And there's me with some dum-dum Chimara trying to smash down that golden chest. Like, are you serious? What the heck is a Chimara gonna do? My goodness, so far, guys, we've opened 73 eggs, and so far, we have not had an Agony. I just want to cry. Like, actually, I want to cry. I've had enough of getting these aesthetic cats. Please give me an Agony. Give me the Agony. It just won't do it. It just won't do it. It just won't do it, will you? You're such a punk, you dum-dum. Something does seem really odd about this place today. I think it's because I'm here by myself, but it's just very, very quiet. It seems kind of spooky almost. Do you guys ever play Roblox games by yourself like this? And then, like, it just, like, it seems so much more spooky when there's no other people about. Like, just look. What is going on? It's so quiet over there. Like, just think about this right now. I'm on the moon in space by myself. Like, look at me. I'm such a dum-dum, right? No way. Look, I just say I'm by myself and this guy just joins in. That is weird, right? How weird is that? So, guys, that is 80 pets so far. We're gonna open another 20 pets and hopefully we get the Agony and don't get scammed by that weird guy that joined the game, because that would suck. You know, for a second then, I actually thought that was the death egg. It looks a bit like the death egg, except without the face, don't you think? Also, that looks quite a lot like the alien egg. I mean, it's got an alien in it. In fact, it's got 2. These aren't the aliens that I know about. And this looks just like a dinosaur egg, but it's actually like a planet egg, which again, looks cool, but it doesn't look like the dinosaur egg that I know about. So we have 17 pets left to go, literally 17 hatches, and that is it. If I don't get it, I'm gonna dig a hole on the moon and bury myself, and I will turn into a piece of moon dust. Literally, I have had enough. Give me the flipping Agony, you dum-dum. What is wrong with you? Also, have you guys noticed they have like a new opening animation? Like, it's so pretty now. Plus, it tells you the code, like how much power they have or whatever it is. Okay, so we're gonna open 10 more eggs, and that is going to do it for this video, guys. Hopefully, I get the Agony. Somebody just joined in. What is going on? Why do people keep joining in? This is supposed to be a private server. Like, what is going on? But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. Let me know your thoughts on the death egg down below. What do you think it actually means? Like, is it going to be a new egg over here? Is it going to be like a random egg that just, you know, like appears? And if you run up to it and touch it, you get to open it. Like, I really don't know. Is it going to be the end of Roblox Pet Simulator? Are they going to bring out a death chest? You know, is this chest going to turn into the death chest? I literally have no idea. But what I do know, guys, is you've made it to the end of the video. So if you did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. Remember to like the video if you did like the video, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye!